Nora Chipomi Ray is a profoundly deep, viscerally cogent choreographer originally from Zimbabwe. She famously left the Bay Area and has now become one of the darling choreographers of the downtown New York scene. To how Bay Area audiences are going to react to her strength, her quiet, the darkness, the inquiry, and the way that she turns around Heart of Darkness by Joseph Conrad and collides it with the legacy of Miriam Makeba to create a wholly different look at imperialism and woman body in post-colonial reality.